Marquette today is the center of attention as the Michigan Municipal League kicks off their annual convention. The event brings communities together from across the state to network and share strategies on how to make their communities better places to live and work. A focus for the convention was what the MML calls placemaking. They say it's helping communities instill a sense of place with unique business and recreational opportunities. It's something the MML says Marquette does very well.
And I think that that's one of the reasons, frankly, we chose Marquette. This is a community that really has a unique sense of self that's doing a lot of things to revitalize the community. And I think we have a lot to learn from the citizens of Marquette and your local officials about how to do that placemaking work.
The convention continues tomorrow at NMU, and representatives from different cities will be in workshops learning more specific ways to improve their communities.